Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube. Energy drink show. Done watching The Purge. Nas regular Richard Pop, tears before the caffeine, 18 years old, dogs on me. So, Weather Report, what a bug. 4 on my iPhone 5. Bitch. So we got heat blanket. All our heat blanket would not the plug in. Regular blanket and stove on. So. 46, feel like 42, cloudy. Pollen, yellowish, light green, one low. Pre-dumb pollen mix, trace, T-R-A-C-E. Today's conditions, pollen concentrated for Wednesday will be about the same level and very low range. Only trace amount of local pollen remain in the air this time. So observation will be dew point 39 degrees, humidity 80%. So, a lot of stuff not on your sun and moon. Sunrise 6:41 in the morning. Sunset 4:37 p.m. Moon third quarter. Okay, let's go with 10 days. November 20th to November 29th. Tonight, low 44, 50% chance of rain. What is it? The 50, the cloud, the 50%. So, yeah, 50% chance of rain. Thursday, high 57, low 39, rain. Thursday day, cloudy, rain in the morning, then a chance of rain in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 50 southwest winds, 15 to 20 miles per hour with a gust around 30 miles per hour. Chance of rain, 90%. Had fog. Foggy. So, Thursday night will be cloudy, chance of rain in the evening, then likely after midnight, lows in the mid-30s, northwest winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, gets up to 20 miles per hour in the evening, chance of rain 30%. As a cloud, always have cloud, cloudy, wind, windy, fog, foggy. Okay. Nope. So Friday will be high 44, low 36, 40% chance of rain. No day and night. Saturday will be high 39, low 31% chance of rain. The day. Sunday will be high 47. Low 35, partly cloudy. Monday will be high 53, low 40, partly cloudy. You got 30% chance of rain. Night. Tuesday, high 52, low 37, 60% chance of rain. Tuesday, November 26, rain likely, highs in the 50s, chance of 60%. No, 50%. Next, Wednesday will be high 43, low 31, 30% chance of rain. Day. Next Thursday, Thanksgiving, happy Thanksgiving, YouTube review until moment, comment down below, big plans. High 43, low 38, mostly cloudy. And Black Friday, YouTube review until moment, comment down below. What are you gonna do? Big plans, Black Friday, Cyber Monday. So, high 45, low 38, mostly cloudy. So YouTubers and YouTube Land, leave me a comment down below, how is your weather? We're going to go with MSN. MSN, here we go. In the Senate position graveyard. Let me show you the position in the car. It was a debate, you know. Top Tyrion, Kimmins, like to break away from Pack, you know. Tonight's debate. I guess it all went right away. The latest news, federal level marijuana bill passed. This is House Committee. Civil War law cabin found inside House door.
There's our newbie won't arrive in 2023.
And Dizzy Plus, YouTube review, comment down below. That's the Seville tackle the hack the channel news for. LOUGHLIN reporting, breaking down all the potential in jail. So YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below. You're getting dizzy, plus what you think, and you have. I watched a YouTube video about The Simpsons, not the full shows of the season, so. It's built to improve your retirement stuff in Congress. best of all time. 20 to 25. It's unique. 14 household items that will become obsolete over the next 10 years. You're missing out if you haven't tried these snacks. Oh, I wish I had snack dessert. We'll get to that too. Sports news. Brady haven't liked Cowboys since Oklahoma. CARNELO gets overwhelming support from players. Memphis Wiseman suspended. Pumpkin Pie. YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. Pumpkin Pie. Stores bought pumpkin pie that tastes homemade. How to make the best dairy free pumpkin pie. Let's talk about pumpkin pie. We'll get to it. Nope, we can't. All this shopping. Best dollar stores buy for holidays. We should say that warehouse clubs this holiday. Boy, these holiday spending. All 112 of Netflix notable original movies from worst to best. For grandfather travel cruise ship death. There's a mess. Rising sea level swallowed outer beaches. Say the most worst country promotes the best living. Wyoming boy has missing in a frigid fire line of loneliness for 10 days. Click the updates, I guess. There's anything new. And I'll click the news. Best holiday gifts from Walmart under 100. Training stocking stuffers under 25. New gifts. Guys, you will actually. Missing cat found once. Good news, war news. No, oh, I did that. Google news. Is that? No, I don't know. working pretty good. And glad I didn't have to get Google. See what we got here. This is Phil Ben talking about that. Israel may hold new elections after NETANYAHU says tribal fails to form a government. Challengers Benny GANTZ fails to form Israel government, deepening political crisis. YouTube is YouTube, but three things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to SHVL and click notification bell. Because he does a great job talking about this story. Israel political deadlock continues at deadline looms. So what happened next? Israel ARABS happened political movements. Israel Kingmaker ABIGDORLIEBRMN refused to endorse a candidate for prime minister. Israel moves closer to third election in 12 months after coalition government has to form. NETANYAHU rival GANTZ fails to form a government. PROLONGING Israel's political halt. And SSVL does a good job talking about the Hong Kong protests. Congress passed Hong Kong right bills as Trump tried to strike China deal. Protesters at Hong Kong, PLYTECHNIC University speak out. U.S. Senator. U.S. Senate passed H.K. Wright bill backing protester Ingers B-E-I-J-I-N-G A-L-I-B-A-B-A tier rings up to 12.9 billion in the world's biggest public listing this year. A-L-I-B-A-B-A on track to raise 12.9 billion in the world's biggest public killed by dogs while walking in French forest during hunt. Oh, I wonder what my mom doing. It is so depressing. At least six killed as political turmoil continues in BLIVIA. Jeez, sad. Biden has claimed victory after protests at so why is the minister so yes, this field talks are great. Does a great job talking about the Biden protests. Some former Germany president killed in a knife attack while Kiev lecture in Berlin Hospital. Texas mom is disgusted because a daycare employee wrote that her 5-year-old son needed to be put on a diet. Blackout returned to Northern California. California Water Utility has started shutting off powers again to its housing customers. PG&E began shutting off power in Northern California. PG&E pulled back on unexpected outage. Power going out for Northern California and thanks PG&E. I'll get it. So YouTube is going to go on. Like that, you know. Let's talk about that. I'll get it. Can you use remote control car to smuggle meth across U.S. border, official says. Can smuggle use remote control car to get 55 pounds of meth across the border, official says. The serial was arrested for using a remote control across the smuggling border across. That's it. Mexican smugglers used toy car to sneak 100,000 in meth into California, official says. California. Police dash cam show moment Amtrak train slammed into car on New Jersey track. Okay, done with that.
All right. So my girlfriend job schedule stayed hold last night. You know, she did some Subway, like the potato soup, pizza. But speaking of that, YouTubers, you should blend, you know. Subscribe and click notification bell. Casual Gamer in Kentucky, the king of food product reviewer. You know, like Subway pizza, you know. You said, you know, cheese, 4 pieces, and a Coke, $6, just pizza, $5. So, you know, like it. So, YouTubers, YouTube, and comment down below. You like Subway pizza, your favorite pizzas. The Mogarth kept catching one. I guess she liking so far potato soup. So I'll watch Legacy on the CW website. Watch a little of Tim Burton, Johnny Depp, and you have that one female, young Carter, something like that. Corpse Bride on Hulu Plus on my laptop. Thanks to my older sister, she don't also tell. And I did all that today. I did that today. Finish up Tim Burton, Johnny Depp, wow. Rainer. Deanna, Wes, Edward Scissorhands. I noticed people love Tim Burton's movies. Love the movies. Give me. You know, you gave me something. I can't show the back of my address, but you know, people would. You don't need to do that. Saying my address is for your game. Then rich and famous. And that number. Gonna show you about price, you know, not show but tell you about or no prices. You know, let's go dive deep in Tuesday, you know. Good breakfast. I got my girlfriend Shop Boost caffeine chick wanted a chicken biscuit. Gotta get her a hash brown. She wanted a hash brown. I did oatmeal. I don't know if I gotta do that. But casually in Kentucky, he does like McDonald's new cinnamon cookie latte. You can get ice. And that's it. You can't get any more frappy cappuccino. Starbucks, you can do three. Pretty much. I guess it'd go there because I saw the McDonald's commercial for the donuts. You know, I got cinnamon sugar, and you got the coffee. It's like Fess's, and you know, Thanksgiving, holiday, traditional Christmas. Maybe it's like me saying nothing like Christmas Eve. So, you know, maybe I should do that, you know. But that would be cool. Do all that, or do that coffee. I would love to do that traditional holiday coffees, you know. I guess McDonald's, but mainly on Starbucks of Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving will be pumpkin. And it's like, true to that, I wouldn't go with a frappuccino or even ice. I would go... Then again, I go with hot each and every time. I will go hot every single time. Because Thanksgiving will be pumpkin pie, Starbucks, large, Christmas Eve, and Christmas. Then again, I have December 1st. If so, you know, I don't know. Who knows, you know? I don't know, people, you know. My goal for jobs kept you with grandpa coming back anytime, you know. So, we'll be working for a long time. We'll do our other stuff.
Already, bitch.
We're gonna do this. It'll be everything. Heavy stuff, you know, chairs, junk, store moving, remodeling. All that stuff, you know, we do it with nothing. Nothing, you know. And it's alive, no TV, no. No, nothing. So, yeah. So, I don't know. You know, because it's supposed to be December 1st. You know, I would get another pumpkin. I think that'd be a good idea. But I guess it could. Because that's the thing about that. I don't know what last year, last Thanksgiving was. Originally, you know, it's not really your... The traditional, like, of the Thanksgiving, if we're gonna do and all that stuff that, you know, we do.
trying to figure out.
Probably not. But like that, I could shake things up, do a large salty caramel. Salty caramel mocha hot.
That's the thing. I'll be. Well, I guess so, you know. I just want to make sure, you know. Oh, boy, that's gonna be good. But just imagine that, even have that. It'd be a December 1st, you know, a large salty caramel mocha. Then like Christmas, even Christmas, you know. What would that be? Got toasted white chocolate mocha. Sound like cranberry or whatever. You got eggnog, you know, caramel brulee, chestnut parleys. What I do want of them, I wish it, but that's the saying about that. It would have to be a frappuccino, candy cane. I don't know if you could make a hot candy cane coffee or not. No. I think you would be able to. But oh yeah, you got peppermint mocha, you know. Yeah. I don't know, that'd be tricky Christmas Eve. So YouTubers need to leave a comment down below. What would you do? What would you do? You know, for the coffees and all that. And let's talk about breakfast and Subway and breakfast, lunch, dinner, telling me all about that. So, yeah. It's not. Yeah, okay. Before Illinois, they didn't have the best. Okay. So, you know, once Mocha for Trucks get you one. When she left, Grandma. Subway. I would do. But, you know, to $400 prices. First, I didn't thought they had that. Sure, maybe it could be crazy. $400 prices. Got the bread. $3, right? $5 of change I got. And it was $2 some change. I have some change back. I've got the butter bread on me. So. It was a pain in the ass. Peanut butter sugar sandwich mix. Gotta put that in a trash can. Because I always do that because my girlfriend's job is catching one. Grandma went to Fairfield on me. Like that. I had to get the trash out. And I did all the trash in the game, you know. Did again, you know. But, you know, get all that stuff out there. You know. And the chili. I did the pizzas tonight. Yeah. And I wash them up and stuff like that. And I'm like, I don't know, maybe possibly Tuesday, maybe. I don't know, who knows, I can be in work. That, you know, get both, you know, pots and pans and dishes and stuff like that. There, in the times. So, yeah. That's as bad as she got it. I guess that'd be, I don't know, that'd kind of be. Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'm done, yeah. Because it was 3 to 4 hours it was out Subway. So that's the same now. I could put the bread, got a blizzard.
No, we do. Like that, if I was thinking today, I could have got a blizzard.
So, you know, eating sausage spaghetti. 2 pieces of cinnamon. Sugar. Toast. The bread is butter bread.
Same.
Nature moat. Oat, nature oats. We'll try to find that. Sugar is great value. Yeah, it'll be organic. Or the butter is organic horizon. And the cinnamon is great value, ground organic. Incredible stuff. So that's what I gotta eat tonight too. Yeah. I'm doing my golf trip sketch on one candy. All the pieces, 4 pieces, is it 4? She ate all the milk chocolate. Lint in the doors or whatever. YouTube is YouTube, like that candy. YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below what kind of snack and dessert. Me, Deaky Derek, and Blizzard, and people, you know, like, you know, if so, yes. You know, I get, hell yeah, sign me up, please. But, yeah. I would love to try QC Junior, the cheesecakes, and they got pumpkins and everything. They said pumpkin crazy. What about Oreo crazy? Sour Patch Kids crazy, you know. Peep crazy. Yeah. Yeah. Peanut butter, cookie dough. Yeah. Yeah, that crazy. So. Germix. Oh. I love to try Jimmy the Baker. That's all the kiwi size. The light that I probably would go with cinnamon roll, but they have a pumpkin one. Oof. That'd be the same with meat. I like the blizzards, all matter who makes them. That pumpkin pie one, I should have. Because I microwave it was more better. Like casual gamer in Kentucky, like it melted. Me too. So yeah. That's pretty much all the details, I guess. I guess. I don't know. My girlfriend's sketching when grandma could go to Salem. I don't know. Maybe Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois. Friday. Gotta go there at Kohl's. My dad said, get the jeans if they have them. Because my girlfriend's sketching when grandma gonna take me there. Well, that's just saying, I probably got to get her cousin a Fujiyama card. What's this saying about that, you know? Use some kind of money. $25. Dogs are just bitches would be crazy. Yeah. Gotta be crazy, I don't know. When a jeans crisis, or you know. I have the jeans, you know. Can't go to the other part of the mall when the movies. Well, let's see what's going on. I don't know, go Salem or what. Well, let's go with Friday. 21 bridges. I don't know if I really heard about that radar. 1 hour and 39 minutes. 10 good seats. 1040. 1250. 1250 kind of, you know, we got the deers and beat the deer, beat the dark night and all that. Beautiful day in the neighborhood. PG 1 hour 48 minutes. Good seats 10. So it might have to be mornings, but then we have 12:20. So
Fred Rogers. Frozen 2. PG. Run out. 44 minutes. Good seats 10. 12:15. Bad seat 10. Series 12:45. Woke up to get to one. I'm excited. Charles Angels. PG 13. 1 hour 58 minutes. Good seats 10:30. 1:50. 1:15. Tired. You know, be too late. Ford. BFARRARRI. 2 hour. PG 13. 2 hours 32 minutes. 10. Good seats. Like that, you know. You can't do a 2 hour movie. Midway. PG 13. Bad seats. 10:15. 2 hours 18 minutes. Playing with fire. PG. St. John 13. Then this movie. 1 hour 36 minutes. Good seats. 10:40. And 12:40. The good large. Right arm. 1 hour. Man, can't do that. Because it's 10:45. No. So, I'm gonna go with the Netflix. Netflix. YouTube is YouTuber, did I tell you? I got my girlfriend having to catch one. Plant my doors and candies again in December. I'm sure cookies coming. I'm excited. I have tons, though. I think they have 3 pages of it. Boy, they have all, I don't like that, you know, I don't know. So YouTube is YouTuber, no luck of the good boys. So Tim Burton, Johnny Depp, is Helen, B-O-N-H-A-N Carter. So entire Johnny Depp temple. And we have Miss P-E-R-E-G-I-N-E, possibly. Miss Holmes for P-E-C-U-L-I-A-R show. So yeah. So Good Boys Short Boy. I'm probably gonna buy that. It Chapter 2, Stephen King, remake new one, December 10th, Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. Quintino, Brad Pitt, and Caprio. The same time. And Brad Pitt, A-D-A-S-T-R-A, December 17th, and Tommy Lee Jones. So there we go. So, let's talk about that. I watch The Purge, Season 2, you know, MTDJ, my gosh, Chris, what up, buddy? No. Point is, okay, tonight, okay, I'm gonna go for Shadow Scripture when it's late, to grandma, possum, late, and all that, you know. So, I watch it. So, YouTubers, YouTubers, gotta be 18 years adults, dogs on The Purge, Season 2, right? Alright, alright, alright. PlayStation Over Store, PlayStation, I'm a PlayStation 4, I'm a PlayStation 4, HD, High Definition, Blu-ray, $24.99. Originally, I do 7 p.m. Central of my time, Colonel Strange, Mother, Pop. But let's go the promoting. Monday through Friday, days, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. NBC, YouTubers, YouTube, and YouTube, and all that. But you got NBC app and Google Chromecast and all that, you know, to be able to, you know, all the news, continue, whatever, how, and look over the description. Slowly but surely, getting all caught up and all that. Why saying that? Because the MPH here is taking all the TV. But YouTube is on the main YouTube. So like that, the Purge. MTDJ McAllister Chris. Hey, bud. So, point is, The Purge Season 2, Tuesday night, USA Network. 9 p.m. Central. 10 p.m. Eastern and 7 p.m. Pacific, MTD. You are lucky. You are lucky, lucky, lucky man. guy. You're lucky. Believing, you know, I like to watch, do YouTube videos, watch movies. Yeah, I guess. But I like to make YouTube videos and watch TV 7 p.m. Central Time. And drink Monster. But YouTube, you know, whatever, however. Energy drink. Whatever. So, YouTube, YouTube, maybe YouTube.com. South Park, you know, it's coming up. It's coming up. But, you know, yeah. But, you know, 8:46. On its way. I don't like watching TV at 9 o'clock. But yeah. So, South Park, Wednesday night Comedy Central, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. And to do again, you haven't made. So, I have one. The Red Stay Update YouTube page and podcast right now. Pop the Purge. So I got that. Gonna have to. So, yeah. See what we're gonna do about that. So, Legacy. MTD Channel. Chris, what's up, buddy? So, let's get to. Alright, porn stuff. Promotion. All that. Legacy Season 2, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. I'm doing another proper YouTube and YouTube and YouTube and YouTube. I hope. So, YouTube and YouTube, comment down below. Let's talk about Thanksgiving. Let's talk about Thanksgiving. I don't want to say anything if the name on there. So, okay. Well, let's talk about Thanksgiving. So, YouTube is just going to leave a comment down below. Thanksgiving talk. You know how I do. What are you going to do for Thanksgiving? Look like, you know, 12, you know how we do. You know, go to, you know, my sister, it's gotta be my mom, my sister, my sister, niece, nephew, my girlfriend, I'll go to the room. Be at 12, so it's gonna be the good stuff, you know, we got Rose, my mom gonna make them, oh man. Rose, Professor Rose, you know how to do. We got turkey, you know, dressing, mashed potatoes and gravy, green bean casserole, California blend, whole pumpkin pie with cream. So December 1st, you know, I'm gonna go to Illinois, my dad, and my new wife, you know what I'm gonna do. We you know, same people except for my mom. And same people treat me, you know, my younger sister, you know. So pray for that, but 12:30 and see what's all that, but so yeah, that sounds like a good motherfucking Thanksgiving. That sounds like a good time. Well, let's talk about YouTubers YouTube Land. What are you going to do and all that? So YouTubers YouTube Land, we got Dairy Queen, DK Dairy Queen McDonald's. And YouTubers YouTube Land, comment down below. You doing Black Friday, you doing Cyber Monday. Well, let's talk about it. YouTubers YouTube Land, we hear you from the comments down below. If you're 18 years old, you know,
do you want me to do? Energy drink given on Thanksgiving. You know what I do. Thursday, 28th and all the above those. Can be on the calendar and all that. You know, what's energy drink given? It's my answer to beer given. Who made beer given? My mom, my sister, Genesis. See. And, you know, choices of energy drinks be Balls, Geek Beer, Root Beer, Cocaine Energy Drink, Carol, Reddest Beverage. I think it's 8.4 ounces, red hot spicy, cinnamon, then 16 ounces, because 8.4 ounces, gone, that's gone forever. This Reddick Beverage, Carol, Cocaine Energy Drink, Black Coal, cinnamon, no, hot and spicy. Then we have Rockstar Endurance with X, the Pop, 24 ounces, 400 caffeine, cotton candy. So, you know, I did Google Plus. Hey, now, B2Blog. You want me to do like this style, you know, webcam upload on all the above, or B2Blog? No. Be interesting. I'm excited for sure. Cookies. So yeah. I don't know. That is shit. I don't know. Place a tree college football. Doing it. Rare rematch revenge redemption. Beat Virginia. Beat Virginia Tech. Beat Miami Georgia Tech. So yeah. Well, we got two more ACC, North Carolina and Maryland. But we got Temple, Western Michigan, and Broncos. But 18. And 18. Drop. 2. It was 18 to 20. But one loss. No ACC. Gotta be the Big 12 place to treat college football. Got a rebuffal. Like 5 or 4, you know. So. Northern Dame, Fighting Irish, they won. Is Tennessee number 2? I don't know. No, Florida State. Got Clemens up there. Guess of Texas. You know, Tennessee Volunteers. So. It's going to be interesting. But Noah Wyatt, we got injured. 3 weeks. So it would be Ross, speed 94, sophomore. Speed 94 will be St. Thompson, freshman, speed 93, Barber. Boy, Barber, he had a good game indeed. Player game, you know, with the 2 touchdowns, 100-some yards. Or White, I think he got 1 touchdown. I think he got 100 yards. Ross probably was on the board, I guess. I don't know. Okay, Man, when I need a new PlayStation 3 controller more than ever. I think the one I want to get got to be the orange black one, the original I got, you know, with them. It's $18 on Amazon, so I was like, no, eBay, PayPal, I don't have one. But I just been doing my thing. Yep, there we go. Energy drink show for you. Alright, so I hope Friday indeed, Friday, Saturday and Sunday, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Central, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. So what would it be in a new drink? It could be Beyond Raw, Cherry Bomb. I'm probably gonna do that. I could do snow cone or
Beyond Doom. But I think it's going to be Beyond Raw Cherry Bomb. We're going to do C4 Original Con Candy.
Nice.
That'd be like Saturday did 3D Con Candy. If
that had any luck. So,
yeah. Because I'm going to do Legacy tomorrow. So YouTube and YouTube mode. Gary Nosberg, which pop, you know, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. MTD, Jamie Carson, Chris Brown. So I gotta go pick up my golf cart schedule. Alright, see YouTubers in YouTube land. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Probably would be on Raw Lit 18. Depending on your money, maybe 18 thoughts on it. I think too much caffeine. Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bomb. Stay tuned there Friday night. Move, vocal.